On August 22, 2006, Russian mathematician Grigory Perelman was awarded the Fields Medal for creating the proof of the Poincaré conjecture, but then he refused the award, explaining that he is not interested in money or fame and does not want to be on display like an animal in a zoo. Some other people that have refused awards include three people who have refused their Oscar statuettes, including Dudley Nichols in 1936, George Scott in 1970, and Marlon Brando in 1973. Jean-Paul Sartre turned down the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1964, as he previously refused France's Legion of Honor. Lê Duc Thao spurned the Nobel Peace Prize in 1973 because peace in Vietnam had not been reached. Rocker David Bowie refused both the Most Excellent Order of the British Empire in 2000 and a knighthood in 2003. Do you admire people that turn down awards?